I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you. I love you, Jesus. Come on, guys. Because he first loved us, so we love him. Lord, I love you. Through the raging storm, through the raging storm, you are my stay, my life secure in your embrace. Lord, I love you. Excellent you are, worthy is your name, O Lord my God, bigger than anything, greater than every mountain, beginning and the end, I worship you, oh you are great. Mountain.
I give you all.
Of the Lord overwhelms me. The presence of the Lord is the solution to all things. His Spirit is the answer. No matter what you're going through right now, I want you to know that His Spirit is your answer. I just need you to take a moment to look away from the stress, the distress, the tension, the depression. Just look away from those troubles and look away unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of your faith. Just worship Him wherever you are, wherever you may be, and you see those troubles disappear. Because at the presence of the Lord, demons tremble. At the presence of the Lord, situations change. At the presence of the Lord, oceans rise, mountains bow. At the presence of the Lord, thank you, Holy Ghost, for your presence here. Healing and touching, restoring, making alive again. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for making the presence of Jesus real to us, for making the presence of the Father tangible. We thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name, Jesus. Hallelujah to the Lord. Amen.